it's great doing what we're doing, because this is our part in making a difference in the lives of cancer, and that's what we're teaching others to do.
Let's take this opportunity over the next 15 days to continue this journey, continue the fight, and engage Canadians from coast to coast in this battle. Let's raise another glass and cheer the 10,000 Canadian kids who are living with and beyond cancer. Let's be their beacon of hope over the next 15 days. Thanks, people, for being part of this.
What's it like to have your life change in a moment? What's it like to have it all taken away? Who in the hands of doctors that you just met? Just rely on hope to keep you holding on. Hear the story.
I rode into here last year and met a young lady by the name of Marissa. Marissa lost her battle this summer, cancer, and she's been a great ambassador for our foundation. And today we'll ride for Marissa. For Marissa.
For Marissa. Marissa.
Someday, maybe someday, they will tell us that somebody can, because we